All right, let's see what else we got here. What do I want to... mission I want to do. Got that one. Got Micah. Said the lion was spotted in Emerald Ranch. Oh, I still gotta finish that shit up too, don't I? Well, no, I'm not even gonna finish that. I'm gonna save the Stranger and Freaks things for something different. I think I've got part of it. For the series, if I remember correctly, I don't want to do that, man. I can't do it, man. I can't fucking do it. I don't want to waste time focusing on the nonchalant shit unless it actually ties in with the story. So you gotta see part, probably see parts of it, but then you won't see the end of it. I might do like a Stranger and Freaks side thing, honestly. But like a little series with all that shit where I finish up the ones and all that, but that won't be for a while, honestly. Yeah. How far is that out of my way? Maybe. Might do it. But I'm gonna go see Dutch real quick. I gotta go see him. Gotta talk to him about some things. Ooh, just snap right back there, horsey. Because we all know how Dutch is, man, so I'm just gonna haul ass. Ride like you fucking mean it. Come on. Slow it down, going up the hills. I'm running too much stamina. You ain't some? Alright. Not use weapons or cause trouble in roads. Well, I'm already in roads. I'm not using weapons, and I'm not causing trouble. That actually didn't take as long as I thought it was going to. Good thing I didn't edit that shit out. But, like I said in the last video, you guys, I'm definitely going to be taking things from YouTube gaming, and I'm going to start doing it more... Probably chances are good I'm taking it and doing it on Twitch instead. Just because I feel, well, based off of what Drifter said with the whole YouTube gaming thing harming your channel, like if you live stream on YouTube, so.
Of course, of course. And here is my dear friend, Arthur Callahan. Boy is a hunter, boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff.
Well, how are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Well, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another.
He's drunk off his ass and I love it. It's
still
cute.
I feel you were hard done by losing your employment like that. But still... Here in Rhodes, we have work enough for honest men.
Oh, that's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
He's drunk off his fucking ass. Oh my God. Skip.
I told you we were coming up in this world.
Oh, shit.
Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers? Good honest thieves like us, we're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though, and it is costing this county its good name and the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. Yes, I gotta set me down.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now.
And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses. Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
Climb on up. Let's go.
Archibald?
How are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounty hunters to do their dirty work these days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law.
How did we get deputized?
There's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey, Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course.
Who else would be?
You were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We round.
Hang on, so what the fuck is this? Oh, okay. It's one of those places where I can just sell shit to. Got it.
Put up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners.
Not just any moonshiners, Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over LeMoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace. If they had any grace.
I have no time.
Bullshit.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor. But the Grays and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
That badge rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
I don't like this shit.
Whoa! Hold up. You see that wagon?
All right, let's go look. Let's go check it out, shall we?
These damn flies! I swear they got it in for me.
You could try washing once in a while.
Come on, Victor. Keep your eyes open.
Dude got blammed.
This must have happened recently. Hey, come have a look at this.
What?
Look. Suit and tie. One bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the LeMoyne Raiders.
Yeah, I've run into them.
Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay, we should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
He's like scared shitless. Billy the Steed, what are you doing?
Dangerous business, the life of a lawman, isn't it?
Appears so.
I'm just glad we
gotta give you something to eat.
Here to show us the ropes.
There you go, buddy.
Let's go. There's nothing more we can do here.
Alright, we're out of here.
Would you mind taking the reins? I want to have a look at these papers.
Sure.
I'll direct you. Okay. Frederick Mitchell. Lemoyne State legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. Bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law. That's 7 government officials they've murdered this year alone.
Wow.
Yep. Not the nicest fellas in my experience.
Go right at the crossroads. Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. Bear right again here. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. A drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye.
I'm sure I wouldn't.
Here we are. So what was I saying?
Something about Braithwaites, I think.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood? Round them up and take this operation down for good.
Can I have my rifle off my horse at least? Thank you. They got way far ahead of me. Holy shit. What?
I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest par excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
Oh, handle this.
Well, the way I see
actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald. You boys want right or left?
We'll take the right.
Let's stop these filthy, degenerate tax dodgers. The chief.
A fine idea,
Archie. Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
We won't catch the ride. Grab the other fellow.
One down.
Damn. Someone's coming. Stay out of sight.
Okay, good. You got him. Okay. I really gotta walk slow through this shit. You know what? Fuck y'all. Oh, don't tell me.
Add him to the pile, Arthur.
Cap. Ugh.
Think that's it?
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
So, tell me about the...
That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
I didn't even know this was fucking here. Okay. Can I place more? Oh, shit. I lit it. Wow, my aim's garbage. Got you, Bill. Oh, hell no. Part of me wants to just start looting everybody.
Come on, Arthur.
Shut up. I'm gonna loot real quick, you guys. Give me 1 second. I'll see you guys when I'm done looting. last one. Thank you, sir. Bye. Now I can run the fuck out of here. Man, that shit got blown all the fucking hell. Whew.
Well done. Well, forgive me, but me and my men must return to our lives. Ah. Seems like we failed to destroy the last of the moonshine.
Sure.
Would you like us to?
Well, I normally take it for personal consumption. It's sort of part of the job. But I better get back home. Why don't I just take a jug or two and leave you boys the rest to show that there's no hard feelings on account of the war?
We are all Americans.
Of course.
What a fucking scumbag.
Webster. He used to say some of us is not as American as others. If you know what I mean. Only I didn't quite. Come on, you degenerate, no-good, white trash, hillbilly piece of scum. I know you, Billy Lime.
Finally.
You've always been a
Finally.
Piece of crap. Come on, move.
We have a life on a land so stupid, a backwater so backwards that even we are like geniuses. Bill, get this stuff out of here. Come on. You ride with me.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Show it to Hosea. I'm sure he can find a use for it. Bit of trouble back there, Arthur?
Ain't there always? From what they was yelling, I think they were the buyers.
Old Archibald didn't ask too many questions, so neither should we.
I ain't planning to.
That was worth the effort, though. Deputized and hiding in plain sight. These lawmen, these two families. I mean, I really think we can play this from all sides. It's got Hosea written all over.
Dutch is getting way too confident.
This is starting to sound like the young Dutch again.
What do you mean, young Dutch? I'm as strong as I have ever been. Hey, you know what? Why don't I race you back?
Let's do it.
Okay, you're on.
That's the spirit. Okay, on my word. Set.
I'm gonna catch you, motherfucker. I'm already gaining on you.
You never were much of a rider.
We'll see about that.
Ah, bitch. Fake out the fucking AI. Oh, I got Dutch beat. I got him beat, baby. I got him beat. I got him smoked.
It's sad to think back to you in your prime.
Maybe not. Maybe not. No, you don't, bitch. No, you don't. No, you don't. You're not beating me. You're not beating me, bitch. You're not beating me. Tired, boy. We got this, baby. Don't you fucking go down on me. Don't you fucking go down on me. Uh-oh. No! I did it! Fuck you, Dutch.
Woo-wee! I never knew you were quite so good at running away.
I never knew age had slowed you down quite so much.
Well, time is a bastard. When you get to be my age, well, you'll know that better than anything. You will. I had fun with you today. You're... I was gonna say you're like a son to me. But you're more than that.
Why'd I miss this one? Ah, yeah. Okay. All right, let's see.